went to TJ Maxx and I wanted to show you what I've got, and I think I spent less than $50. So first thing that I have is a lunch bag. So this has a our daughter's initials, so this is gonna be perfect for summer camp and for next school year. And this one only costs $7. The next item is a wake up and makeup palette. So it has eyeshadow and blush palette for only $4. Look at that, only $4. So that's pretty cool. And then I have thank you notes. So each set costs $4. So that's the first one, and here's the second one. Next is a sponge bag, and it came with 4 sponges. And then next item is detoxifying food pads, and this one is $5. So I'm actually excited to try this. So after this video, I might try this. And then next is the Nude Glow, and it's a lip color crayons, and it came with 5 in a packet, and it costs $4. Look at that, $4. And then the last item is a collagen essence mask sheet, and it has so it comes with 10, and it's only for $7. So that's all the stuff that I got from TJ Maxx.